Hi viewers, welcome to Focus Info Voice. On 7th May 2024, singer and songwriter Tsuyoshi Nakamochi announced on his official website that he had developed pneumothorax and would be undergoing treatment. The site explains, Tsuyoshi Nakamochi recently developed a left pneumothorax and the doctor has treatment and he needs 4 weeks of medical treatment. Due to this, he decided to postpone appearance on public recording of FM AICHI.